Hi everyone, welcome to Bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 5.8 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the given line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 5.8 cm. So first marking here 5.8, so this is 5.5 and counting 3, so total 5.8 cm. So this is 5.8 cm line segment. Next, labeling here A and B. Now construct its perpendicular bisector on the line AB with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So labeling here C and here D. Now AB and CD meet at a point, so taking here point P. Now therefore CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the given line, and by this way you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.